Road's flooding pretty heavily. College Street is flooding. We're going to find out how many buildings this ruins.
But that was just the beginning. What happened next, neighbors were not expecting. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo tonight in Washington County.
Here you can see where water crews in the city of Washington are still digging deep, working to fix that 18-inch line. The man who lives at this house says his wife heard a loud blast in the middle of the night after midnight. The water went gushing to the air 4 feet high, sending bricks like this one flying, water going down the street. This home video by a W&J student captures the worst of it. You see the water surging and a homeowner watching from that porch.
All right, crushed water main. Sorry. He doesn't look happy.
Councilman Matt Stanishevsky compared the scene to a war zone. Christian Schrader's video traces the waters streaming down Spruce Street across College Street.
Yeah, but there's street cones. There's all sorts of debris coming down the street. So we follow it back to this home right here where a water vein burst, and it exploded out of the ground. And you can just see all the damage behind us.
For hours, low pressure plagued Pennsylvania American customers for blocks. By afternoon, only two customers were still without service.
I woke up to my suite mate yelling, "Why can't the shower turn on?"
Frustrating, yeah. Trying to get to class, huh?
Yeah.
Sewers backed up in the ground floor of a nearby apartment high-rise, flooding an office, rec, rest, and laundry rooms with raw sewage. The water company says it's not to blame. Washington Arbor's maintenance is checking plans, calling in contractors, and has theories.
The water probably influxed into that, raised, and where our lines go in, probably pushed the sewage back into the building. But so, that's possible. I don't know.
The workers here won't let us get closer to the big hole to peer down in. They're concerned about the stability of the street. 140 feet here that's damaged will be repaired in the weeks ahead. For a while, this street is going to be closed. City of Washington, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.